first today. And that is because I want to stand and lead our school. And I think we need a person who is a leader, has good ideas, and is ready to lead the 2014-2015 year into a memorable experience. So let's have some fun. I can be country and elegant, a 5'7" blonde with a patch of jazz fun. So everyone vote for me and I'll get the job done. Woo! I take pride in our school and our education. With me as your pet, I'll set a good foundation for the way things are ran and how it all will go. I'm a leader in my blood and this is how I'll show it. It's tough to think of our school on the top level. That's why I'm proud to say that I'm a red devil. Have a lot of plans to lead this next upcoming year. So when you get that paper, put a check mark here. Not only is this about me, but instead all of you. I want your voice to matter and for you to have fun too. This is our school spirit and our own self of pride. For the right leader way we can all provide. Freshmen, don't you worry. High school's not as fast as it seems, but don't get in a hurry. You'll have Kesley by your side to show you the way of how GCHS devils like to play. Now sophomores, listen up, cause here's the thing. There's not really a lot that sophomore year brings. But soon you'll be driving and cruising to school. So with me by your side, we'll make it pretty cool. Okay, juniors, your turn. I know you've been waiting. The fun of the upperclassmen is our common name. But don't be afraid to vote for me. We'll have a good year. Wow, can you believe we're here? We better make the best of everything. We only got a year. Soon we'll be leaving and graduating. Trying a bunch of different things and navigating. Our way through our future like we got a clue. And I have a couple tricks, so here's what you do. But for Kesley, your president, it'll be a blast. We'll make these final moments and special times last. Woo! Okay, now settle down. I know that was fun. But on a more serious note, I really am the one. Best for this job and this position. I love student government and I hope you all listen.